Heyo. Hello, Feedy.
Test. Okay.
Yes. Hey, what's up, real ones? How are we doing? How are you guys? BombLogic says, wow, is that top 100 stride player Porter Robinson? You're right, it is. Yeah, so there have been a few developments since last time. Those of you with a particularly keen eye will notice I actually did upgrade my score a little bit in the downtime. I do play for pleasure, but it's been volatile. The high scores have been moving. They've been changing. People are getting better. But the crazy development today is that there has been a stride update, okay? Now, this may not be a big deal to you, but this is huge to me. It's not just bug fixes either. They said in the patch notes that they have added some new terrain. Now, it was getting to the point that I had sort of memorized like all the patterns, and I was sitting there thinking like, man, I wish they would mix it up a bit more. Now, I do have to say, let me say this, I think all of these scores are now null and void. Okay, they were playing on a completely different field. We have new stuff now. So, I don't know. I have no idea if I'll even be able to hit this score again because we have new terrain now. So, I guess, why don't I just get going? Why don't we see what the new terrain is? This is, by the way, massive, massive shouts out to anybody in the chat who can actually recognize new terrain in stride. I feel like it's like that core like 100 of you that actually like stayed and watched the record breaking last time. So you are the ones who will recognize new terrain and stride. Let's see if anything else feels weird. Like, I'm just gonna go for a nice brisk jog. We're gonna see what happens. Oh, first off, no music. They made my laser a lot less visible. I'm wondering if that's gonna apply to the enemy snipers too. But let's just see. Okay, it feels like fairly normal so far. Oh, this is new. What the hell? Okay. Okay, I'm not recognizing that. This is familiar. Dude, what the hell? What is going on here? That felt normal. I wonder if they've made any, like, balance changes or anything. Dude, what? What is any of this? So yeah, I'm in VR right now. I'm playing Stride. As always, I like to explain to the people who haven't watched before, like, what the hell? How do I do this? Oh, I think this is actually simple. Yeah, all right. So it's like a randomly generated terrain. You're constantly being chased by this, like, boundary that's trying to get you, and you kind of compete to see how far you can get on a perfect run without falling off once or dying once. I got really into it. I may have made a bet or two in the past that if I didn't break into the top 50, that I was gonna have to wear a Mike Wazowski costume for Halloween. However, I beat my score. I got into that top 50. So it's currently looking like a no mic situation. Whoa, that's a little different too. All right. What the hell is this? Yo, what? All right, I'm gonna get used to all this stuff real quick, but the thing that's kind of, I don't know how to handle is that all of our old high scores are the same, but we're not really playing the same game anymore. Like, I think, I don't know, I was sort of planning on trying to break records today, but I feel like that might not happen. It seems like they've nerfed the slow-mo a bit. What the hell? You can't use it twice in a row anymore. It was kind of, whoa, what the? It was kind of unlimited before. But listen, it's no Johns. At all. They may have changed it up, but I'm still gonna set that record. I'm still gunning for that number one. This is also new. Something I have not seen are any new terrains where enemies spawn. Like all the, that's me trying to cover for being out of breath from a VR game. Okay, I'm getting to the hard zone now. Okay, all right. This is where the records are set. Okay. What the hell? Oh my god. No! Damn it. All right, but what's the score? Okay, 106. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it. Sketchboard sound says you sound a bit different. Are you sick? You got a good ear. I used Afrin yesterday, and I always like get like a rebound stuffiness when I do that. I'm not an Afrin addict or anything like that. I know it's like if you use it 3 days in a row, you'll lose your sense of smell. But yeah, I used Afrin yesterday, so I probably sound sick today. Dude, Aegis Maximus says, get into the top 10 or release Monsters, Inc. theme remix. I've said this before, y'all need to learn how to negotiate. You come in with this high, high bid, I don't even take you seriously. That's not something I can even consider. Alright, I'm just gonna go nutty on this run. This is all flash. Get smoked. I'm excited about these new terrains. I'm gonna find all new ways to smoke them. Whoa. Wait, I can't make that, can I? Oh! So yeah, they nerfed the slow-mo a bit. You can't use it as often. Is this a wall run moment? Yeah, it is. Wait, why didn't I wall run though? I also downloaded another game called Until You Fall, which I played a little bit of. It's like a, I think it's like a bit of an exercise game. It's like a sword fighting thing where you just try to get a little further each time. It's not like true melee combat like Blade and Sorcery or anything, but it's more like combos and stuff like that. I don't know, I might try it out on stream. Somebody asked, what's my rank now? I'm 55, but I was 48 at the peak. Somebody says Pistol Whip was kind of cool. That was, I think, one of the strangest on-stream moments I've ever had in my life. Playing Pistol Whip. Ooh, did you feel that? Ah! Can I do this? Oh, that's nice. Who knows, I might play a little Blade and Sorcery. Oh shit! I don't know these maps now. Did y'all feel that? Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know, I'm feeling the record tonight, y'all. I'm feeling it. I don't know, y'all. I think this is the run. Okay, hard zone. Ah! Okay. Oh my god! He's insane! What? Oh, I've had this fucking bug before. I'm stuck in the ground. Oh, now, okay, now you're gonna let me. The fuck? Completely ruined. Completely ruined. That's all good. Unlucky, but listen, I've said this before. Era says game was too jealous. That's true. But listen, you think Nunu's never dealt with that? You mean to tell me McMessenger has never encountered a glitch in his life? No. Of course they have. We all have obstacles. We're overcoming them today. These are the people we look up to. This is Mount Rushmore as far as I'm concerned. Okay? It's Nunu, McMessenger, Delta's Data, Raptor, and Mister. Those five. We're going for number one today. I do glug glug. All right. Just missed her. What headset am I running? I'm on the Valve Index. Someone says Michael's beating you. What are you talking about? Whee! Oh, this is new. No, wait, no, that's not new. Dude, what the hell? It was like his gun didn't spawn for a minute. Oh man, they pushed a glitchy update. I've never seen that before. But I'll take it. See, there's good and bad glitches. That's what I'm trying to say. The new red zone is crazy hard though. Oops. What's this? What? No wall run! What's after the red zone? That's a good question. I honestly wonder if I'm doing something wrong with the wall runs. I'm not really sure. It happens to me sometimes that I'm like sort of anticipating it and it doesn't happen. What's up, Tube Ferret? My rival. I think I need to put on Wave Dash again. Maybe I should try and... Hold on, I got an idea. Alright, hold up. Let's try this. Alright. That was my first try, though. I think you're not supposed to wall run there, but it's so fun, I can't resist. This game feels incredible, y'all. Seriously, it's obviously an homage, but it's like, I couldn't really get into Mirror's Edge, like the real game. And I really love this. I saw something kind of sad though, which is like on the official like YouTube. Oh, hold up. On the official YouTube upload of Stride, like their own game trailer, I guess YouTube's algorithms automatically recognized it as being Mirror's Edge. Yo, what? No wall run! I need to shut up. Like if you look at the YouTube video, it's like Stride VR, and underneath it's like YouTube, like Mirror's Edge, game from 2012. I guess visually it just looks so similar. I think I was supposed to make it with wall run and I'm not doing them. Maybe I'm just not like moving into the wall hard enough. Like, no, that worked. Yeah, I'm testing it out. Let's see if like, I'll try to like not quite wall run. What the hell? Let's try this. Maybe I need to focus on being as like perpendicular as possible instead of looking into the wall. That might be what causes issues. Like I'm trying to lean in too hard. Let's see, like, okay, yeah, so that gives me a wall run at like the last second. Oh fuck, oh god, oak. That sounded like some Smash character, I'm not sure. Is that Captain Falcon? Here goes. Oh, fuck. Whoa! I'm really fucking around today, to be honest. I gotta do, here's the thing, is the 360 needs to be in midair. Like, I think I need to go into slow-mo. I also need to close my chat. My chat, y'all can't see it, but it's on my right hand, and this is no John's at all, but y'all are kind of messing me up. Okay. I have been thinking about doing an Among Us stream with some friends because, like everyone else, I'm committing 6 hours a day to playing that game. And it's fun, it's like social and... Yeah, I'll think about it. Almost. What does it look like when I try to do a 360 to you guys? Because I have to do one in real life. That was closer. Whoa, he's still shooting me. Damn, I really feel like they should have a separate scoreboard now that they've updated the map. All right, so once the buildings start getting a little darker like that, that's like you're in the medium zone. I feel like the medium zone is almost easier than the east. It's a very comfy place to be. It's like there's less enemies or something. Oh my god. They are re-releasing the Star Wars mod for Blade and Sorcery tomorrow, so I will definitely have to stream that at some point. What the hell? Damn. I know. I don't know about playing Fall Guys. I feel like Fall Guys is... Yeah, we are learning new terrain. Yeah, mental reset, that's right. Charlie's got the right idea. Yeah, for sure. I think I'm not alone in this opinion about Fall Guys, but like the team activities, I think there's a consensus about that. It feels pretty terrible to lose in one of those. I mean, it always feels terrible to lose, but it's like extra terrible. Does anyone have a sense of why Among Us blew up when it did? That was another time where I don't know why I didn't wall run. Ooh. I might host another little Pavlov lobby. And see if any of y'all can shoot me. No more team activities though. Tube Ferret ruined that. But we love Tube Ferret though. I mean, I could continue Half-Life Alyx as well. I might put up a little straw poll later. Also, pretty soon, there will be some developments on the, custom emotes and actual polls front. So look forward to that. Kind of working on that stuff right now. Go nutty, get smoked indeed. Oh, is this Easy Street? No, it's not. Oh, god damn it. Oh, no! Easy Street always gets me fucked up. All right, this is actually Hard Street now. Okay. Ah! Why? Why am I not wall running? Fuck. Maybe I need to be pressing forward? Like, maybe if I'm pressing the trigger into the right. I think, okay, so the way that you move around in this game, like on my actual controller, it's a combination of moving your arms like this to run fast, and you press down on the thumbstick to just like move like this. And so when I'm mid-air, you can kind of influence how you're moving with the thumbstick. And maybe what's happening is if I'm pressing the thumbstick into the wall, I can't wall run, I have to be pressing forward. I'm gonna investigate. I know this is technical, but... Nope, that worked. Ooh, wait, hold up. I was pressing into the wall and I did not wall run there. Ooh, wait, hold, this might be it. No, I did wall run there and I was pressing the stick into the side. I mean, it could just be shitty. It could just be glitchy. I wish that this game had like an established scene of some people that I could ask about this. But it's like, it's such a small... Let me think. Can I wall run without holding the stick at all? Let's see. No, I cannot. Okay. That's it. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more go. Well, you know how one more go tends to be on my streams, but next time I'm gonna really focus on pressing the thumbstick forward because I'm taking some very stupid L's right now in the red zone. Don't laugh at one more go. Has anyone, actually, I'm gonna ask this afterwards. I'm totally gonna fucking forget. But I wanna be able to actually read the answers. Fuck a grappling hook. We don't need those. Easy. No sweat. All smoke. Whee! No sweat, all smoke. Trademark, copyright reserve, incorporated. Property if we take those industries. Whoa. I need the music. Do I have to do this? Okay, wait. I'm gonna remember the question, yes. Snowpone says now ask. Has anybody here tried this game since watching me play it? And if so, what was your experience? Oh, it made you dizzy. Damn. Didn't like the thumbstick movement. Yeah, I know. That's nauseating for a lot of people. Camille says, what's your high score? Right there, baby. Number 55 in the world. Oh, wow. Someone says they got top 100. Let's go. Thank you, Danny. Formerly 54. Formerly 48, actually. That was off stream. Anime Game 97 says they're saving for a Tesla. So you can't get a headset yet. All right. Half-Life Alyx makes me want VR for sure. Do I still have to dress as Mike Wazowski for Halloween? Absolutely not. I got number 48. Top 100, I did do it. Yes, I did. Oh wait, also someone in the chat. How much replayability does Half-Life Alyx have? I don't really know because I haven't finished it yet. How do I enjoy my index? Fucking love it. I love it. It's definitely the best headset, I think, right now. I love it a lot. Cass Weaver says, saw you liking one of those Stepmania controllers, which is a DDR pad, on Twitter. Are you getting one? I actually have one. I have two, actually. The person who runs that company kind of hooked me up. So I play a lot of Stepmania. I've said if somebody makes a really good mirror chart, I am going to play on stream. Is that Rika? Hey, Rika. Rika, they updated this game. Yeah, there's new terrain now. And it's been screwing me up. But it's also fun to explore. Are you freezing? I'm sweating. So, Rika, Did you carry your team?
Actually, I was the only one that did
well. Wow. Okay, what role? This is the post-game interview. What role?
Well, okay, so I was supporting, and Yasuo wanted to do like a trolling, he said. So
okay.
I ended up going to send the support, and I was doing really, really well, but everyone else was doing a lot. So,
like, bunch of scrubs.
It was a really weird game.
Y'all don't know about Rika's Syndra. Syndra mid and Syndra support. It goes absolutely buck wild. Y'all don't know about it. Sorry, you were... I believe it. Fire emoji says, boost me, Rika. Yeah, no, I got to like over 100k, but I keep dying in places where I should be wall running and I'm not wall running and I'm not really sure what I'm doing wrong. Like, I'll jump into the wall to wall run and it just won't happen and I'll fall. And so I'm really not sure. My controller's scrapping out. No, I'm just not wearing them right now. All right, let's run one. This is the Rika run. No fuckery, no three. I was trying to do 360s while I shot the enemies as well, so that may explain my scores as well. But this is the real deal. Let's fucking go. Wait. Wait. Okay, let's go. But I just drank a bunch of water. Oh, this is kind of not good. Yeah, they have a bunch of new terrain now. How am I doing in the room, by the way? It's weird, like, because I'm so... Hold on. Because I'm so familiar with so much of the terrain, I'll go from like acting completely on muscle memory and then suddenly be kind of thrust into a situation where I'm figuring it out like as I go. It's weird, like I'm used to getting into a total flow state with this game and it sort of like interrupts it every 15 seconds, which is definitely impacting the fun a little bit, but I'll know I'll get used to these already. Like I'm already getting used to them. It's true, but they didn't reset the high scores. Like I bet all those high scores are set with the old map now. So I feel like they should do like a second high scoreboard or something. Rika, how would you feel about an Among Us stream? I would. I think my audience would never doubt me again because they would realize I absolutely fucking suck at lying so much. Oh no! Oh! Saved. I don't know. I haven't thought about it. Okay, there's a double wall run, so they're possible. That'd be cool, right? Oh. Dude, look at that. One might spawn there or there. Yeah, I recognize that one though. But thank you. Alright. Oh my, what the hell? The double, two snipers with the instant shot. Okay, well, 69 is a respectable score for the Rika run. I'll take it. I'll take it. Let's see. I'm thinking about, oh, check out the accuracy though, 40%. All right, this run is called the accuracy run. On this run, I'm gonna get 100% accuracy. Like y'all have never seen before. You ready? I got 100% accuracy is what happened. Let's go! Finally did it, world record. Clip it, that's the run. It's the one I was always looking for. So it's two shots to kill them or one headshot. All right, let's practice the wall running here. Kind of worked. Ah. It's kind of fun to just, like, go hands only. I'm kind of on easy street right now. I'm sort of cruising. I kind of wish there was a category for no focus high scores as well. Focus is the slow-mo mode. Because I kind of don't love it. Like, I think it feels better to like be moving really fast at all times. But it's like a necessity for setting high scores, so. Okay. Yeah, that one is still pretty confusing to me. Oh no, ah, dude. That was bad. That was such an unnecessary death. This is Stride. Yeah, this game is called Stride. Yeah, this is a cool game. If you're okay with like intense motion in VR, it can feel amazing. If you're like more prone to motion sickness, it can be a little disorienting. But I've said this on stream before, that I'm a person who is like, I would get sick in the back of my mom's van and stuff like that. I'd like get seasick for sure. And when I first went into VR and did thumbstick locomotion like this, where you're using a thumbstick to in addition to actual physical movement to move around. I did get sick-ish, but I was having so much fun that it didn't last very long, and I kind of just, like, let the adrenaline of it help me sort of power through it. I don't know. I think a lot of people have had a similar experience, too. Like, I'm sure there are some people that just can't get over it, but I think eventually your brain stops processing it as being like fully real motion and starts understanding it as like a third thing. I don't know. It's really fun though. It's like way more fun to me than Mirror's Edge. I've streamed this game so many times now that it does make me happy to see someone who hasn't seen it before. I don't know, I feel like I can get into the top like 25 or so. I think I can do it. Now, is that to say I'm not completely hyped off of my 48 that I got? Absolutely not. I'm well chuffed. But, God, I hope that means what I think it means. I'm happy about it. But, here we go. But, I am kind of gunning for that top 25 too. Experienced viewers of this stream might notice that I am somewhat moving and grooving right now, and that bodes well for this score. Hello. Oh, there's the hard zone. Oh my God. You tried it. Oh my God, what just happened? I cannot believe I survived that. Oh. Oh. What's happening? Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh my God. He's mental. Oh my God! Wait, what was I supposed to do there? Wait, only 93K? What? What? I've got so far in the red zone, why? That's okay. That's okay. Mom, put the camera away. It's okay. Okay, so sometimes the reason that happens, it could be like because of accuracy and other stuff, but I think usually a lot of the top high score runs, like the ones I got, are one where you sort of get lucky and they spawn two enemies at the same time at several points throughout the easy and medium zones. I don't know why, I've just gotten way higher scores when it like leaves me in the easy and medium zone for a long time.
Damn it.
All right, wait, I'm really thirsty. I'll be right back. Rika, you wanna do a run while I'm gone? I'll just leave it here without comment.
I don't think I will. But I'll say hello. Ooh, the chat is glitching. I just keep hearing like the hands falling on the ground. Okay, I'm gonna leave it for Porter.
Are you singing?
Koneko on the mic. That's what someone said. Hearts in the chat for Rika. Wow, Rika beat my score. Congrats. Okay, y'all. I am actually crazy hyped off of that last run. I am crazy hyped. Like, I feel like if I just get that one good run where I have a decent amount of time in easy and medium, I don't make any mistakes, I get to hard, and I, like, get my wall runs right. Like, I genuinely think I can get top 25. I think I can do it. So I had an idea while I was down there. What kind of accompaniment we need here? I think I'm gonna put on... the Secret Sky set. Wait, someone said Initial D. That's such a good idea. Wait, the Initial D idea is so funny. Okay, we're gonna do Initial D run first. Amazing. Initial. Initial D. Music. Oh my God. Do you know this? This is the run. Can everyone hear it? I would say that this score is in the 90s, would you? All right. Dude, the people who are gassed on the idea of the Secret Sky set right now are just like, fuck. Like, Porter is severely back on his shit right now. Dude, that guitar sound is so crazy. I've never heard this part of the song, I don't think. Hard zone. Rika, if you're talking to me, I can't hear anything. All I hear is Eurobeat. Okay. Who needs Pistol Whip VR? I'm gonna come clean. That was hard because a huge part of this, at least doing this competitively, is hearing the snipers as soon as they rear their ugly little heads and kind of like knowing where they are, because they don't always spawn in the same place. So I'm like, is there a way for me to make it so it's louder for you than it is for me? Too much grooving, not enough moving, Bomb Logic says. I completely concur. It was pretty loud. Not easily. Okay. So I'm gonna put on the Secret Sky set. That was lit, but let's put on the Secret Sky set at a low, comfortable volume. We have a nice emotional run. This may be a little too loud still. Sorry if it's quiet, I just need it to be that way. Someone says turn it up, I can't do that. All right. When I realized that this mashup would be possible, I was... This is the director's commentary Secret Sky set. I was incredibly stoked when I made this little mashup. It uses the same chord movement from later in Something Comforting, which is 4 major, 3 minor. So it's like it's a nice harmony. It's just not the normal harmony of the beginning of the song. Or maybe that's some inverted C, I don't know. I never know if it's really a... like an inverted 1 major? If I'm still putting 3 in the bass line. I don't know any of that shit. This set definitely took like couple weeks of planning, and I didn't really put it together in order, but when I made this sort of mashup, I was like, ah man, this is definitely gotta be the intro. And then there's the like I Like America and the Claro song, Muramasa, Let Me Be With You, all that stuff, like being in the same key, I was like, these are several of my favorite songs from the set, so like I was really into the idea of like sort of leading off with that. I couldn't get rid of this like second half of the verse. I love this part of Something Comforting so much that I like left it in when people probably still wanted more Sad Machine. So I was like, okay, I'll put more Sad Machine here. Whoa, that's new. I didn't want to fully put the Sad Machine lead in there, so I... like for that build-up, so I chopped the Vocaloid to play the Sad Machine lead melody. Just felt like too much. Alright, hard mode. Let's go, baby. Oh, double wall run! Okay, this is looking good. Wait, what? Oh. Oh! Dude, I... oh my god. I fucking... dude, I threw that so hard. Dude, I even had the, like, grappling thing and I let go. Dude, I'm actually such a huge dummy. Fuck. Oh, I also loved putting the Claro vocal on top of the outro of Something Comforting. It's like, that's very beautiful. It's mixed together live, though. I just had to, like, cut some stuff out in advance. I wanted to find the right balance of preparing stuff and mixing stuff live. So all the transitions are real, but like I actually DJ'd and performed the transitions, but I like made edits to the songs to make them go together more nicely. Casually shooting some bad guys in the dick. Oh my god. Let's go. Mark's edit of I Like America. So good. Oh shit. Oh shit. I think I put the drums of the Let Me Be With You Chobits opening on top of that there, like in the mix. Just the 909 hi-hat is like the greatest sound ever recorded. Ooh, fuck. Okay, hard zone, let's go! No, fuck. Wait, oh my god. Dude. Don't count me out just yet. I tried. Okay, well, this is the best part of the set anyway, so.
All I really did was throw a 909 loop over this track, but
I felt like it was really nice with the sidechainy feel. Oh, and this is the, there's an official two-step remix of this track on the EP in which Roundtable released this. So I used that. I think it's called the New Step Mix. I was so hyped when I found this version. I don't really know anything about Chobits, actually. I just love this track. It's honestly, it's the truth for me with so many anime openings like that I haven't watched. There's actually, I rehearsed it for a while where it would actually transition from this part into the Muramasa song. It sounds really nice with Clara's vocal over like that part before the key change there. Oh, also all the key changes, I just had a button mapped onto my S4 that would allow me to shift stuff down by one semitone at a time. I was pretty much at the inception of the whole like nurture campaign before like COVID and everything. I was kind of determined to like maybe not DJ anymore as Porter and just strictly move into live stuff. Or at least not DJ as Porter for the duration of Nurture, but obviously circumstances changed so much and I was like what would a Nurture or a DJ set feel like? And like the more I kind of worked on it, the more I realized that it was like an interesting exercise and I was like, I think a lot of what I've been doing with Nurture has been breaking my own rules anyway, so I was like, this is kind of a new rule and a needless one. So like, let me see if I can figure out a way to make this work. It's really fun. I go back to this pretty often. Also this Room 5 track, I mean, come on. Dude, it's so good. Whoa. Guys, I just jumped in real life to make that grab, and it fucking worked. I might have to do that some more. Yeah, I like how easy feels with this bass line. I was like, okay, I have to put like the original bass line back in here. Easy definitely holds up for me. I played this on stream the other day. I knew that with Mirror I had a little bit of like two-step vibe in Nurture, so it kind of like opened up that whole vein of music to me for the DJ set.
the Justin Vernon woo here is so essential. It's like part of the original track to me now. This is Feel the Same by Salute. So this song is just so good. Key change. I think this goes into Flatland by Surf. J ambient music has been a pretty big influence on Nurture. Chiefly Takagi Masakatsu, but also just the whole genre. And so that's why I like felt like it was essential to have this track. This album or this DJ set is almost like a Nurture Influences DJ set. It was like a dancier, a more dance music driven than the actual album preview of some of the inspirations. All right, Red Zone. Oh my God. Oh, that headshot. Ah, that was not bad though. That was nice. Fuck. Yeah, that was D's. Yeah, good score. Yeah, best of the day. I'm getting a little bit zonked. Hey, it's Jesse. Says, I didn't really know who you were before the set. I tuned in because you were trending on Twitter, and I've been hooked since. Thank you, Porter, for introducing me to a lot of music. That makes me super happy. That's awesome. Hey, something good came from Twitter. Check that out. It's the first time. And then Green Parrot Kites into Get Your Wish. Kites is so good. Like I remember hearing it back in the day, like sort of when it came out, and I was like, oh, like cool future bass track or something like that. And like now it hits me in a very different way. Like these kind of chords and melodies and stuff are just so like right up my alley. So it's like when I hear this song, I don't think as much about the like sort of trappy drums
of the drop or anything like that. It's like all about the music in it is like very, very awesome to me.
DJ Pitaro made me cry.
All the vocals in DJ Pitaro said that was a... I didn't hire somebody for those. Oh, that was a duet with me and Rika. Oh, that was, there's something so scary about like flying at 30 miles an hour and then you look over a ledge and there's just nothing there. From a couple of sessions ago, you guys might remember I had one glitch in this game where I was just like moving and grooving, you know, I was doing my thing, I was moving fast, all muscle memory, complete flow state, total move and groove, and I went over a ledge and the game just didn't spawn anything else for me. It was just like, nope, you're fucking dead. You're gonna fall to your death. No more moving and grooving for you. That was so disturbing, like I can't shake the image. Something about just starting to shoot a guy to the kind of climax of the song. A little bit of an aesthetic mismatch, but sometimes like whistling sounds incredibly ear destroying through like certain communication devices. Like I think through the phone it's horrible. It causes all this insane aliasing. I hope that didn't just hurt your ears there. I'm sorry if it did. Oh, two of them. Let's go. Dude, oh my god. Dude, that felt like a nightmare right there. Oh my god, that was like... That was disturbing. Oh my god, I straight up, my legs don't feel stable right now. Another! But count your blessings though, because sometimes getting two of these guys means you're getting the world record. Dude, what if I set the world record and the whole stream gets muted because of my own music? Let's go, Anamanaguchi! Oh. No! Dude, I fucking threw that and I was at 145. Ah! That's like the easiest shot in the world for me. Oh my god, dude. Well, I have to accept responsibility. That was on me. That was completely... Dude, what a beautiful gift that was. All those enemies I got there right in a row, and I just died to the simplest thing. Ah!
Wyatt says you got the next one.
Yeah, 145K though.
Do it.
Shelter for good luck. Oh wait, let me drink some water real quick. Damn, that was such a beautiful gift. All those enemies and stuff. Alright. This is for real, the last run. But it's not the last run of my life, okay? We're not giving up. This is just the last of the day. We're getting used to these new terrains. Almost every day, I get like 7 YouTube comments on the video of Shelter being like, yo, what anime is this from? And people are like, Shelter. They're like, no, I know. Like, what anime did they get, like, the AMV from? And people are like, Shelter. Like, I know this is an AMV. So what anime... What anime is this? According to the subreddit mods for our anime, it's not an anime at all, so there you go. There's no answer. The world may never know what anime it's from. Whoa, that was weird. No, I have to say though that... Oh, hold on. Hasokan Music Club and Hakushi Hasegawa. The song is so good. Oh wait, I'm totally capping right now. This is Utada Hikaru with Beings on it. Wow. I sang the vocal for this into my iPhone. Because I didn't have a mic handy when I was like preparing the set. So I actually recorded these vocals on my iPhone. I was like, what if Beings was R&B? Oh fuck. All right. Oh god. Man, I do miss playing Shelter Live. I won't lie, that was incredibly fun. All these edits are so ridiculously nostalgic to me. We worked really, really hard to prepare all those like remixes of each other's music in such a short time. It was really fun. It was like late nights staying up on just like messaging each other and just like sending little snippets back and forth and like, what do you think about this? I remember Hugo's reaction when I sent him this. I won't tell you what he said, but he was like really moved and really loved it. Thank you.
Dude, hit, you know what's so underrated? Ooh, wait, hold up. The little Flickr edit remix that he did. That is so good. I went back and listened to that recently, and that is like... All right, now here's Pasoka Music Club and Haxi Hasegawa. Sorry for the cap earlier. I was just testing you. Oh my god, what? Yeah, that Flickr edit is so bouncy and like just like rubbery and such a pleasant mix. Not that any of y'all would know what the real mix sounds like, obviously. Live edit. Right? Good boys and girls. Oh fuck, there was another. Oh fuck. Ugh. Dude, when you kind of like lose control for a split second in this game, when you've been playing it for as much as me, it is the worst feeling in the world. Oh my god, two again. Okay. God, I love this song. Red zone. What? Alright, that was fucking bullshit. I have no idea what I was supposed to do there. Shit, did I miss like a grapple? Alright, that's the last one though. Alright, I'm gonna take a couple seconds here, and I'm gonna kind of look in my library, see what I might want to play. That was good though, good practice on the new maps. Don't worry, I'm not stopping the music. I'll sit here and answer some questions for a sec, or just not even. I feel like answer questions is maybe a misnomer at times. Just like talk to the chat. No pressure of any AMA. Shit. It's Amox says, why did you decide to play Polygon Dust for Second Sky? I don't know. I just like the well of World's Live edits. I think I just like gotten as much mileage as I possibly could have out of a lot of that music, so I wanted to just try something new. Oh, dude, this song. I'm bobbing my head right now. Matthew asks, how did you come up with the DJ Not Porter Robinson remix? I didn't, he did. You gotta ask him. Dude, this song is crazy, right? I'm Gyojo says, how much music theory goes into music production? Is it more analytical or intuitive? Oh wait, hold on. Slow down, hold on. I'll answer that question in a second.
bass freestyle.
Hold on, I gotta cook. I gotta get back in VR. Hold on.
I got the biddies. I got the money. I got the biddies. Ain't nothing funny.
Woo! Woo! Chef, knife, cook.
Got a lot of biddies, they don't know me. Ask about me.
Ask about me. I got 10 bitches, so you don't know me. The bass god is my friend.
Favorite rhyme?
No. Porter Robinson, I am. Ask me, I am. I know a little B.
Dude. My first time hearing this song, I was like, just so for context, this was a Christmas present from Rika to me. She like got in contact with Lil B and was like, would you be willing to do this? And he like did it. And he like offered to do it for free, but Rika was like, I want to make sure like I pay you. Just to be nice. He was like super, super respectful, like really, really kind. He messaged her saying like, okay, I'm gonna go record it now, like I'm nervous. That is so sweet. It's like, I sent Lil B a long heartfelt message after that. It was like the best gift I've ever gotten in my life. This song slaps. I just started playing Stride without even meaning to. Big thank you, Rika's in the chat. And thank you, Bass God.
Yeah,
this song is such a absolute bop. It's crazy. Okay.
When did I meet Swarty? Wow, I met Swarty in 2010, back when they were known as Metropolis. I think Swarty was pretty much the first person I ever, like Swarty, Andy, and Eric, who would eventually become the M Machine, but at the time were known as Metropolis. It was like my first time traveling for music ever. I went to San Francisco to meet my now manager, Aaron, also one of my best friends. And I went to their place, which was a warehouse, which was formerly the studio of the band Journey, actually. And like, I was an internet kid and I grew up making music like from the years of like, I don't know, like till 2010, I hadn't really met a lot of other people that made music professionally. And so like I just remember going to their place and like talking to them about music production. They were making sort of complex Joey stuff at the time too. I played one of their older tracks in the Pataro set, or Pataro played it rather, which is Kim Jong Thrill by Pants Party. Wait, yeah, they weren't even Metropolis yet, they were Pants Party. They were called Pants Party at the time, P-A-N-C-E Party.
Even if you're falling.
That's okay. There's a trampoline waiting for you. It's so easy. You just have to believe. Sinzia Baindo. So jump, jump, trampoline. Fly to where you want to.
Yeah, me and Swarty are very good friends.
Where you want to be.
Jump, jump, trampoline. Fly to where you want to be.
Let me some KKB.
Jump, jump, trampoline. Fly to where you want to be.
What should we do here? Should I jump into Pavlov again? Oh yeah, so I said I was gonna answer this before. The DJ Not Porter Robinson remix. I'll break the canon here for a second. I made this just as a transition out of Trampoline. Oh, something to notice, dude. Hold on, I'm pausing this for a sec. Check this out, hold on. So,
Trampoline. I didn't have the instrumental for trampoline. Hear this section right here? Like the drums, the piano, and all that stuff. Clap. I didn't have this instrumental. So when it switches into the Get Your Wish remix, the trampoline instrumental is remade. I just went into FL. I was actually working off the like FL demo. I wasn't at my main studio, or not the demo, like the main program, but I didn't have any plugins or anything. So I made that with like the Fruity drum machine stuff and like Fruity keys and stuff like that. So it switches into my remake right here. It's noticeable when you call attention to it, but I didn't have it. I was like panning the ride and stuff like that. And so then when I knew I wanted to release the DJ Not Porter Robinson remix, but I didn't have like an intro to it. Like I it was so integrated into Trampoline that I was like, I need to like come up with a new intro for this remix. And so I like made this, what I would consider to be like, here, I'm gonna turn it down for a sec. Like I was thinking of it as a grime beat. I consider this intro, I was like thinking about like grime when I made this. Anyway, like the whole main part of this edit, like obviously just the like kind of nightcore-y bit of just like speeding up and putting a loop under it, all that was super easy. And then making this drop was like maybe like an hour and a half or 2 hours. But like once I had all this stuff set and I didn't have an intro, like it's like the pressure's on. I was like, dude, if I don't come up with an intro that's not trampoline, I'm not gonna be able to put this out. I really wanna put this out. And so it, like the whole first half took way longer just trying to come up with an intro to get into it instead of using like trampoline. And that was like 7 or 8 hours. So that's a little insight into my music making process. The fun creative parts are really easy. And then like when I have to do something, I fucking suck. I mean, I think the grind beat stuff is cool, but like it was just way harder for me to find something I was happy with. I'm still here, by the way. Play the set. No, I'm still here. Don't worry. Okay, so what do we say? Yeah, podcast time. Everybody turn your screens off. Black screen stream is crazy. Damn, do I have that? Dude, I don't think I have the energy to go into Alex right now, so I'm taking that off the table. Wait, what was it like hearing the Mariah song for the first time? I mean, look, she was ahead of the curve. They were wanting to use Goodbye to a World before TikTok and Among Us, so, you know, respect. They played the song over the phone, actually. Like, can you approve this? And I said yes. But they played it over the phone. Like, literally, not FaceTime audio. And I was like, yeah, for sure. I'm pro sampling and stuff like that. I mean, they paid me, so it was like, I'm not that nice. They gave me money. But yeah, it was like a little bit of a no-brainer. It was just weird. I was just surprised. But, you know, it's a cool song. Okay. So I'm looking right now. I'm looking down the barrel of Until You Fall, Pavlov VR. The thing is, like, the Pavlov shit is kind of whack because I have to mute the mics and there's no way for you to hear the game audio. Uh, Among Us, you coward. Nah, I mean, I would want to get like a face cam set up and all that stuff. Two Fair says, I'm pretty sure you can turn down mic audio in settings. We tried to do that last time. Plus, Two Fair, I don't even trust you. Wait, play VR chat. That's like the same problem, but 300 times worse. I will get banned from Twitch if I try to play VR chat. Beat Saber. New Blade and Sorcery mods. Okay, hold on. Let me look at... I'm going to look at Blade and Sorcery mods, see if anything good has come out. I'm looking at, like, new this week. Blade and Sorcery mods. I don't know if I'm feeling this. There was a really cool Blade and Sorcery mod that was like a, had like a almost pseudo story mode that was really cool. But it's for the, I think it only works with the previous update, but I loved that. What was that called? I wonder how hard it would be for me to revert to update 7. Maybe I'll try that on another stream. Yeah, we got Tube Ferret in the cut. I don't know. Hold on, let me think. Maybe, okay, I'm gonna do just a little bit of Until You Fall. No, I'm gonna get so sweaty though. All right, it's time to make a decision. You know what? You know what it's gonna be? Nah, no poll. Guardian Angel Nurse asks, how am I feeling? I'm feeling good. Y'all see what I'm seeing? It is loud. Someone is gonna get slightly smoked. I'm just trying to think about this. I mean, Trouble in Terrace Town is basically Among Us in VR. But the possibility of like stream sniping me there is ridiculous. Like you would, everyone would, especially knowing Tube Ferret. Tube Ferret would be the first to do it. Tube Ferret would be pressing the Alt Tab more often than the thumbstick on his controller and trigger. That's just knowing Tube Ferret. I know that's loud. Hold on, I'm gonna turn that down. That's pretty loud. No, I'm just teasing Tube Ferret. Tube Ferret's honorable, actually. No, like I said, Tube Ferret is honorable. You, even though you did shoot me in the back of the head in Minecraft. I'm creating a lobby. Let's do a little bit of... Here, I'm making a lobby. Everyone... Let's see. I'm gonna do deathmatch. Everybody get in here. I've created a lobby. Anyone who's gonna play with me, go ahead and get in here. I'm gonna mute all your mics one by one when you get in. Two parrots getting in there. Fuck butt map. I don't know anything about butt map. Oh my gosh. I make dude, I use light mode everything. I use light mode for everything. This is a y'all are so sensitive, bro. Seriously. I'll play melee at some point. Game, okay, hold on. Game capture. Capture specific window. Pavlov. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Do not capture cursor. Okay, dope. Just me and C-Baller. What up? Oh my god, C-Baller. You immediately lost your mic privileges. Come on, Tube Ferret, we're waiting. I'll be right back. Tube Ferret's in here. All right. Sea baller tube ferret.
Oh my God. All right. Let's go, baby. Can you guys hear the game?
Oh shit, wait, my controller. Wait, bro, wait.
Oh, tube ferret. Tube ferret. Okay, kind of loud. Hold up. I'll turn it down. Tube ferret, I knew you would do this to me, bro. Oh my God. Let's party, baby. Wait, he's kind of crazy, though.
Oh shit, that's a grenade. Oh my God.
Fair enough, tube ferret. Fair enough.
I'm not camping. I need this advantage. Because they're clearly stream sniping. I'm not camping. This isn't camping. Bro, this isn't camping. I need this. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not camping. Shh. If you say it's camping, it's not.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Alright, Tube Ferret, I see you. Okay, Tube Ferret's ahead of me in kills. I gotta get serious. I can't let Tube Ferret do this to me. Thank you. Wow, nice shot. Yeah, Two Ferret has been practicing. But guess what? Me too, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, the Two Ferret's going kind of crazy right now. What's the score? How do I check the score? I forgot. Oh my God! Okay, let's go. I'm in first. Let's go. But I gotta be quiet. Because Tube Ferret's been studying my every move. He's been obsessively watching my VODs. He's been watching all of them. He's tried to learn. See? He's learned me in every way. So I gotta get inside of his head. What would I do if I... When it turns gray, by the way, it means I died. Oh my God. Got him. Oh, shit. The Sea Baller is... I don't think Sea Baller knows you can buy weapons and armor. Sea Baller, you gotta do that. You're spawning with random weapons, my friend. Somebody teach Sea Baller. Oh, Tube Parrot. Oh, Tube Parrot. You know me well, Tube Parrot. Look at that. Tube Ferret on my wrist. Sea Baller on my wrist. Damn, he's got the headshots. I'm still in first though, okay, so it's... I got 25 kills, Tube Ferret has 23. Sea Baller's with a respectable 7. Look who I just got. It shows you on your wrist who you killed. Two Tube Ferrets in a row, I like that. I think Sea Baller's gonna be around this corner here. Sorry, fam. Let's go. I took this round, Tube Ferret. Let's change the map up, though. I'm protecting the, oh, damn it. Dude, is there anything you can do when you move your game capture, like, all the way out? Whatever. Thanks for joining me tonight, y'all. Today was a pretty, like, kind of anxious day for me. Like, I just woke up feeling, I don't know, sort of everything rubbing me the wrong way. Oh, there goes the pen. Well, I'll just change it. And so, you know, I'm just like, I don't have a crazy plan for this stream or anything like that. I don't have a... like narrative or anything today. Just kind of chilling and having fun. But I appreciate you watching. Maybe a little Dunder Mifflin? Should we go to Dunder Mifflin? Butt map. Yeah, butt map could be kind of key. Tube Fairy, what do you think? Tube Fairy, you pick map this time. It's up to you. What do you like? I don't... Okay, I'm sorry. I retract my offer. I kind of don't like that cyberpunk map. I don't like how you can shoot through the windows in it. But it does partial damage. Sorry, I'm... This is me being a bit of a host. I know he says cyberpunk map! I don't know what butt map is. You listen. If you want to get VR and you want to download Pavlov and you want to figure out what butt map is, you do that on your own time, okay? This is a rated T for teen stream here. I don't entertain any butt map bullshit. That's on you whether you want to find out about butt map. Blood Gulch? Blood Gulch is kind of janky in this game. You know what we could do? I got an idea. We're going to do Gun Game, Hang 'em High. This one's for all the marbles. Gun Game, Hang 'em High, Mute Mike. Let's go. This one's for all the marbles. Capiche? Oh, god damn. Slayer. DJ Pitaro slayed my ass. Okay, I take that back. I didn't. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! So this is Gun Game. Every time you get a kill, you get a new gun. Once you've gone through all the guns, you win. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, baby. That was Tube Ferret 2, so that's worth double. That's worth double points. Oh, shit. Everybody's shooting at me. C-Baller got me too. Oh, wait, OBS is zoomed in? Shit, hold up. Oh wow, you're so right. My bad. Hold on. Everybody pause, no shooting. My bad. Oh, damn it, I don't have my gun. Oh, fuck. I don't have my knife, okay. Sorry, I fixed it. See if I can bait them out here. Oh shit. Who got me? Please tell me it wasn't Tube Ferret. Oh, Tube Ferret's way ahead right now. Okay. Damn, this map is a little bit big. All right. Oh my God, die! Let's go. Okay, now we are moving and grooving truly and verily. This is just how Master Chief did it. This is exactly like Master Chief. Oh my God. God, this is destruction right now. Let's see if I can get this shot. Let's see if I can get this kill from here. Let's just go for it. I gave it to Tube Ferret. That was free. No, Tube Ferret, no! Oh, wait, that was actually Sea Baller. Oh my God, I just got sniped through the head by none other than Sea Baller. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Let's go. It's only one way to hold this weapon. I just tried to run like stride. Oh, I got him! Oh, I got him! I got him at the last second. What? Come on, bro. Oh, God, 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 oh, God. Okay, okay, I got this. I can still do this. Oh my God, no, 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 no! No! Damn, respect to Tube Ferret for that one. Sniping in VR is actually very difficult. Yes! That quick clutch reload. Oh wait, I don't need to reload that way. Oh, that I got that one too. Bro, I feel like I'm in Carrington right now. Okay. Oh my God, I have to. Is anyone else disoriented? I am. Where you at, Tube Ferret? Slayer. All right, I'm taking this one in person. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, it's two of them, it's two of them. So that's how you guys want to do it. Okay. Ah, oh, Tube Ferret took it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm still ahead of Tube Ferret by 2 kills right now. Bro, what is this medieval weapon I have right now? How am I supposed to kill Tube Ferret with this? No, 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 no! Okay, we're tied now. Me and Tube Ferret are tied, but it's... Have at you! This looks like the Halo pistol a little bit, I'm not gonna lie at all. Get away from me, Tube Ferret. I know that's you. I know. Oh my god! Wow, Tube Ferret really with the sneaky strats like that. Damn it, I gave that one a Tube Ferret. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Where is that? Where is that cylindrical rodent? Come on, Tube Ferret, come out wherever you are. I'm not scared. Oh my god, I hear him coming, I hear him coming, I hear him coming, I hear him coming. I mean, he's a good shot. Why am I reloading? This is a brand new gun. Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. I really need C-Baller to take my side on this one. Oh my god! It's... Oh my god, what? No, my god! How many clips do I have to put into this man? Okay, I got his gun. I don't know if that counts for gun game, but I'm going for it. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, we're moving and grooving. Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you, I see you. Oh, he dropped his gun. I can't look. Okay, I got the knife. If I get this kill, it's over. If I get a kill with the knife, this game ends. I gotta be sneaky. I gotta be sneaky in this bitch. Let's go! Wow. World record again. 3 world records in one day. Mom, get the camera immediately. Okay, hold on. Tube Ferret, what can I say? What can I say, Tube Ferret? You played well. You held it down. And don't even get me started on C-Baller. Listen. Someday you're going to stand where I stand now. Okay? No, but seriously, that was actually a great match. Great round. Tube Ferret, you know, for every moment you're in there hitting the lab, I'm going to be back. I'm going to be right beside you. Okay? No third album. It's all Pavlov gun game from here forward. Tube Ferret, you can use this moment to promote your whatever you want to promote. Promote your socials. Whatever you want to do. Oh, wow. We got Omega Creeper, whose mic is instantly getting muted. If anybody else would like to join. Damn, Tube Ferret, you're cool as hell, though. That's on God. I was very reluctant about letting people from the stream like into these games because you just don't know what people are gonna do, and it's live, obviously. But you have been an excellent person to play with here. It's been a ton of fun. You were super cool about that original duel we had. Charlie Ball. Omega Creeper, you want to try me? Sorry for the water bottle sounds. You want to do it? Where should we go? Not Hang'em High. I know Hang'em High is a little big, honestly. Does Rika play VR? She does. We actually play Pavlov and other stuff together sometimes. We've played like VR chat. Yeah, we have fun. Nuketown? I can do Nuketown. I was just lagging really bad last time we played there. Are you down for a little bit of Container Yard? Is that all right? All right, and we got Yoink in here as well. Yeah, we're gonna do Container Yard. Real quick though, before you guys start it, let me change the pin so we don't have anyone join mid-game. Okay, you guys can start now. All right, let's run it. This is another gun game. Oh shit, okay. I didn't forget to mute. Okay, me and C-Baller got the simul kill. This is looking good. That's definitely Tube Ferret. That's Tube Ferret, I can smell it. Look at that, see, I knew it. I knew it. I always know a Tube Ferret. If you ever see me spinning for some reason, it's because I'm untangling my cord. Oh, Tube Ferret with the quick turnaround.
Okay, tube ferret.
I tried to steal that kill, but what did not succeed. Tube ferret is one past me now. Oh, I'm getting nervous. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Tube ferret! You're too good, bro. Something's going on upstairs. I'm gonna go for the no scope here. Oh my God. Alright, I'm in first right now. I'm two ahead of Tube Ferret. This is looking good. Once again. Oh God, oh God, oh God. All right, C-Baller, I see you. Tube Ferret really is coming for the throne right now. I don't want to look down the sight. Oh no, this poor guy. Yes! Let's go. And that was Tube Ferret. I already know it. Tube Ferret, what can I say? You get me hyped. You're a good rival. Oh hell no, oh hell no, oh hell no. Oh hell no, oh hell no, oh hell no. Damn, yoink. Wait, are they both dead? What? Oh no, oh no, I'm falling behind. No honor! All right, I'm one ahead of Tube Ferret right now, y'all. All right, Yoink, I see you. Dude, someone is lagging pretty hard. Omega Creeper has got a not the best internet, but that's okay. It's just an obstacle. It's just an obstacle. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, Tube Ferret just slipped ahead. He's two kills ahead of me right now. This is not good. I need to get in a fight immediately. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. All right, I got Yoink. We're both at 17. Me and Tube Ferret both at 17. We both have this ancient-ass weapon here. Come closer. I dare you. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Thank you so much for that. What a gift from God that was. Oh God, I'm so exposed right now. I'm out of position. Oh, amazing. He's learning how to reload. Would Tube Ferret have any mercy here? I don't think so. See? See? Ugh.
frantically reloading my shit right now. Why won't you die? Two ferrets ahead of me again. Okay, we're tied. I hear someone. I think it's Tube. Get over here, get over here. Nice. All right, let's keep this party rolling. Yoink, why did you have to do that to me right now? I'm one behind. Come on. Not one kill. What is the score right now? I can't even check. I'm too nervous. Oh my god, he did it! Okay. I gotta give it up to Tube Ferret. He did it. He did it. Wow. Respect. Respect, Tube Ferret. That's huge. That's honestly huge for the ferret. I know he could take a W right now. I know he could use a... It's nice to get a win when you're the Tube Ferret, so... All right, Tube Ferret, I'll give you a reluctant pog. Respect. You popped off. You moved and grooved. What more can be said, really? I'm not unmuting him, though. Wow. Let me grab some water. I'm going to, can you guys please, who are in the game, please don't vote to start the game. The reason is if anyone else joins, which I'm fine with happening, I just need to be able to mute them. And I can only mute from this lobby. So that's my one request. Please don't vote to start. I'll be right back. I need some water. Can y'all hear me? All right, for this particular game, I want to give huge love to Seaballer, Tube Ferret, Omega Creeper, and Yoink. Where should we go? Maybe a little bit of... Oh, wait, that's Trouble in Terrace Town. I know that there's a, not Trouble in Terrace Town, but there's a... Oh, I got an idea. Oh, shit. I'm gonna rechange the pin. All right, let's start the game.
Ah. Just a relaxing day in The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker for the Nintendo GameCube. I know there's someone under that water. I'm coming. I'm coming for him. I hear you. I hear you. This is what cheating gets you, Yoink. Nobody look. Don't look, don't look, don't look, don't look. If you don't like violence, don't look. But that's what cheating gets you. I'm trying to hide under the water like that. Picked the wrong target, but I got the sniper. Oh, come on, Yoink. All right, look, I'm ahead of Tube Fairy right now. It's looking good. It's 4-2. Who knows? Maybe somebody else will pop off this time. Nice. I reload this thing.
La la, la la, la la, la la.
All right, I'm coming down. Check this out. Check me out. Ah! I didn't get the kill! Fuck! Okay, I got that one though, so it's... Man, I can't even do tracer aiming. I can't see shit. Okay, this is not the right gun for this area. Thank God. Thank the Lord. Dude, he's looking way too casual for what's happening to him right now. What do you guys think about another little parachute attack here? Oh no. Seaballer! Look, see, I'm escaping the water because I'm not gonna cheat like that. Well, that sound is crazy. Oh no, 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 oh no. Yes, let's go. Stop. Is the game too loud? Oh no, okay. Oh, I got it at the last second. I got it at the very last second. Oh, how am I gonna get a kill with the Uzi on this map? I'm just gonna take it one step at a time. It's so bad at long range. I think I hear someone up there on the cliff. Oh, I'm totally giving my position away. I'm not, okay, so now I'm not going up the cliff. Now I'm actually gonna go out into the ocean area. That's feeling like the best strategy for me right now. Wow, sea baller. Nice. All right, one ahead of Tube Fair right now. That's the status report. This is a very hard fight right here. He's got a semi. Oh, dude, I won that. Okay. He has like a semi-automatic sniper or something or other. I'm not really a gun person. I should reload. Someone's around this corner. Check this out. Okay, maybe that was... All right, I'm gonna take this moment to reload, but how do you reload this thing? All right. I hear someone over here. This is my moment. Oh my god, no! Okay, guys, let me get an honest read on it. Who are y'all really rooting for? Is it me or is it Tube Ferret? I need... Die! I need real truth here. So right now I got 18, Tube Ferret has 15, Sea Baller has 9, and Yoink has 5. And Omega Creeper is nowhere to be found. All right, Sea Baller. No. Stop it. Oh. Wait, what? Did you see the direction his gun was pointing? I don't really know about that call, ref. Who did I do that to? Listen, nobody said that it was that victory was gonna be pretty. Nobody said it was gonna be clean. Nobody said it was gonna be pretty. All we know is it's victory. Hell, even Tube Ferret would tell you that. Tube Ferret knows better than anybody. He took the W last time. Round 2. Where are y'all at? Ooh.
Oh,
Okay, that's bullshit. Dude, you hear the music there? I should have changed the game from Stride to Pavlov. That's on me. Can I survive it? Can I live? Get down from there! I should have known that nefarious being up in the tower business. That's a classic Tube Fairy move. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Damn, pistols on Outset Island? I don't know. Personal, let's just do it. Let's just do this up close and personal. No, 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 no! I didn't get the kill. What's going on here? Oh, Tube Ferret is tied with me. Somebody please come up to me up close. I just have this meager little pistol. Okay, I got this. I got the knife. I had to do what I had to do. I had to do what I had to do. I said it wasn't pretty. Oh, does Tube Ferret have the knife too? Oh no. Not this again. Not this again. Yes! Let's go! Yes! What? Wait, what? Did the throw hit? Wait, hold on. Rewind the tape right now. Rewind the tape right now, Tube Ferret. Did that hit? Or did I lose? Okay, because listen, hear me out. This is no cap at all. Listen, oh, hello, Shep. This is something that happens in Gun Game from time to time, is if a player has a suicide or dies, like from fall damage or something like that, their score will be lower, so at the end it'll report that the second place player won. However, I'll let you guys be the judges here. Tube, I need you to be 100% truthing as hard as hell right now. Did the knife hit anything? Oh, Tube Ferret, you have so much honor right now. You have so much honor. Oh my God. Okay, I can sleep tonight. Damn. Tube Ferret has so much honor. It's actually crazy. Okay, I know I've said last one like 15 times now. Maybe I'm having a little bit of fun. But there is a Battle Royale map. We could really settle this once and for all. You know, we could really settle this thing. Okay, so this is Trouble in Terrace Town, but this is like that town map. I've seen a battle royale on it. Yeah, that map was kind of whack. Battle Royale Old West? Okay. Like, that one kind of sucks, though. We can do it, though. Oh, my God. Come on. Let's do it. Battle Royale in the Old West. This is the last round. Butt Map Battle Royale. All right, y'all, you ready? This one is, you know, I've said this like 17 times, but this one truly is for all the marbles. Damn, I've been live for 2 hours and 48 minutes right now. What was that sound?
Fuck.
No, I don't take that bet. Okay. So, is everyone here, like, you guys good to go? Is everyone feeling okay? You guys ready? Dude, listen, I already escaped the fate of having to wear that stupid fucking costume. I'm not going back. I'm not doing it again. I gotta turn my fan on, hold up. Oh shit, it started. Okay. All right, so this is an actual battle royale. I've played on this server like once-ish before. I think there's other better battle royale maps. I'm flying. I think I'll spawn in soon. Okay. Dude, I can't move.
Wait, dude. Oh! Oh! No, no, no!
Who is that? Oh my God. I'm having such a hard time reloading this thing. Where did he go? Oh, got him! Got him, got him, got him, got him. Okay, this is good. Alright. Was that wasn't the ferret, was it? Please tell me that wasn't the ferret. Yeah, this gun does suck. Okay, so there's the, like, barrier. Oh, shit. That person has a way better gun than me. I'm running. I need a better gun. Okay. Here we go. This is looking a lot better. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Is something not working? I'm looking at the chat. Oh, Tube Ferret was dead on arrival? Okay. Whoa! The simultaneous kill. C-Baller, expertly with the whatever this gun. Yoink wins, yo! Oh my God, yoink. Huge congrats. Massive congrats to Yoink on that huge dub. are so dead. That was Tube Ferret. Listen, Tube Ferret, I know you would have done the same to me. But honestly, maybe he wouldn't have. Tube Ferret has so much honor. Damn, I did Tube Ferret kind of dirty there. Okay, that was Sea Baller. Sorry, Tube Ferret. Listen, I've told you this before and I'll tell you again. I never said that victory was going to be pretty. Oh, I think I see motion over there. Oh no, okay. Oh, there's a fight over there. Who won? What happened? Oh, I see a ghost there. Where did you get shot from, though? Got yoink. Is there someone still alive? Okay. Someone's still alive, huh? I think I saw some medicine in the very first little hut I went into. I gotta find that. Because I have taken damage. This is not it. Okay, just in case. What? Dude, VR is amazing. Wait. All right, there we go. Okay. I'm checking the chat right now. Oh shit, oh god. Get out of my face, ghost. This is scary. Oh, Shep. Shep, well played. All right, everybody, give it up for Shep. Oh, what's up, said the sky.
Go, go, go.
What's up, said the sky. Thank you for the little raid. I'm currently in VR, and we're doing a little battle royale with some people who watch the stream. Ah, this gun sucks. Okay. Oh, this is scary. This is a bad position. Okay, I'm going behind this building. Guys, I think Shep might be kind of crazy at this game. Shep might be my new rival. Do I hear someone? Wait, this isn't even a building! Fuck! It's okay, someone died. I hate this gun a lot too. I don't know what it's called. What up, said this guy though? Everyone who was. Okay, dual wielding didn't work out for me, but this will. No! Oh, yoink! Yoink! Wow. Yoink did it. Who's still alive? So this guy says this game looks crazy. Yeah, so this is a game called Pavlov, and it's a VR game that just like, it's basically a Counter-Strike clone, but people have modded it and added stuff like these sort of like cheap little battle royales here. So I'm in VR, and I can currently, like I'm spectating now because I'm dead, and I can see that we have, oh wait, actually, wow, there's like four people alive still, I think. Yoink and Tube Ferret. Now let me give you a little background on Tube Ferret. Tube Ferret's kind of my rival around here because for the very first time I opened this game up to people who are on the stream, Tube Ferret, and listen, I'm not going to malign Tube Ferret for too long because there's a happy ending here. Tube Ferret, oh, you are so dead right now. Wow, that was, oof. That sucks to see. Who did that happen to? Wow. Damn, that was, oof. So, Tube Ferret, we were playing like basically a version of COD Zombies in Minecraft, in a Minecraft map, and Tube Ferret was on my team, came up, shot me in the back of the head, so I dueled him. I dueled him in a 1v1, I whooped him, but he's reclaimed his honor many times over, to be honest. Tube Ferret is kind of a legend around here. He's a good guy. All right, who do we have over here? Oh, we got Chick Hicks. Oh, Chick Hicks, you're so dead. Move, 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 bro. It was COD Zombies in a Minecraft map in Pavlov. Chick Hicks, you blew it. Tube Ferret with the W. Tube Ferret, I'm giving you a little virtual high five here. All right, but I'm definitely taking this next victory. I kind of want to land in this little town over here, but I'm feeling like I don't really have any control over my movement. All right, let's go. Oh, body armor. Medicine. M4? Is this an M4? Oh, okay. I need to get in cover right now. Behind this little bush. Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm getting shot at by two people. No. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, God. Okay. All right, that should have healed me up a bit. Oh, Tube Ferret, you dirty dog. Dude. Tube Ferret, how could you? Tube Ferret, how could you do this? That was actually so scary. Wow. All right, Tube Ferret, we're following you now. You look kind of cute and tiny right now. Behind you. Oh, wait, no, I can't see shit. Oh. Oh, Shep. All right, let's see what else we got. Okay, so this is looking like a bit of a 1v1. Now, Tube Ferret and Omega Creeper, there's one more person. If you have any honor, you will mute the stream right now. So for no cheating, let's see what Omega Creeper is up to. Okay, so we can see Omega Creeper over here with one of the best guns in the game, looking very scared with his bottles of whiskey. He's looking out the windows. He's not sure what he wants to do. He seems to have no real strategy for the game other than to hide. Omega Creeper is waving me off right now. not liking my commentary, but that means I know you are still listening to the stream. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no! The cold-blooded killer himself. You can't just sit there and hide, Omega Creeper. Alright, let's see what he does. I gotta learn from the best here. Yeah, next time I'm duoing with Tube Ferret. Shiraz says, can you do it in an Aussie accent? No. Okay, so we got Tube Ferret looking normal sized again, because I think I keep adjusting my character size somehow. Tube Ferret. He's crossing streams. Just for safety, I'm going to refer to everybody as their actual username. Tube Ferret. He's climbing the ladder. It would seem that Tube Ferret is trying to get the high ground. What have we found here? The mother load. Guns galore, medicine, smoke grenades, body armor. It seems that Tube Ferret is betraying a little bit of knowledge. Oh, wait, Tube Ferret didn't even come up here. Tube Ferret is dabbing once again. And one wonders whether that should be a bannable offense on the stream or not. Dude, I'm so tired. My commentary is really whack right now. Of course, there's no problem with dabbing. I gotta get out of here. This person has a much better weapon than me. I'm getting out of here. Dude, actually, these VR battle royales are like crazy hype and awesome. Like, this is so much fun. This might be my new routine. I just gotta find some people that I can trust to actually have in these rounds. Tube Ferret. Listen, Tube Ferret has... Tube Ferret has earned the right. I didn't say shit! I didn't say anything. I didn't say shit. That's all you. Okay. Body armor. Smoke grenade. Oh shit. Okay. Medicine. Come on. Okay, looks like I don't get to have that medicine. And so I'm checking here first for stream snipers. Okay. Who wants the smoke now? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! Okay. I have to reload them one by one. Someone else died. Where's all this fighting even going down? Alright, I'm going into town. Maybe if I whisper, they won't hear me. Better not see any bannable cactuses here. Ah, dude, I hate this gun too, but it's better than the Uzi. Another Uzi. Come on. Oh, this is not looking good for little old me. Maybe I should just die so I can do some commentary. That was a lot of fun. Oh, and what have we here? Anyone know the name of this thing? Because I like it better. They go in the building. Oh, I lost. I hear someone. Attention. Okay, that doesn't work. I bet that's too fair too. Oh, it is. It is. It is. It is. I'm not running away, okay? Let that be known. I'm not running. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. I hear him. Let's go! Come to Papa.
Go, go, go.
Oh my God, dude, I can't stop. I can't stop. It's too crazy. It's too fun. It's all about reflexes. See a helmet. Oh. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Okay, okay. Somebody is up in the guard tower acting creepy. And you know what? I want this. I want this fight. I can take this fight. I got a helmet, I got a shoddy. They got the high ground though. Oh shit! Someone said shotgun has no range. What about that? I got this foot speed that I learned from Stride VR. Okay, I'm just out in the open. I'm getting a little cocky here. Okay. Thank God. This is how we win. This is the strat that's gonna take us to victory today. I hear something. Where are you at? Where? Oh, did you hear how the noises phased against each other? That was dope. I'm gonna do that again. Wait, I gotta... Listen. Oh, I didn't do it. You gotta be frame perfect. Y'all heard it though. Okay, someone died. Someone died while I was bullshitting. Who is that? Omega Creeper. Who's still alive? Chick Hicks. Okay, the barrier is closing in on me. Chick Hicks, come out, wherever you are. Easy dub, come on. I'm gonna get up close. Let's go. Two dubs in a row. Oh wow, there's the pin. I'll be right back. One sec. No, let's just do it. Someone says you gotta sleep. On a victory streak? Alright, this is absolutely the next activity we're doing for the next stream. We're going straight into battle royales. my old stomping grounds. Dude, the first fight is crazy vicious. Maybe I'm crazy vicious. No mercy. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh, when you see it moving like this, it's actually not lag. It's me turning the camera in game. So that I don't have to like turn my body all the way in real life. It helps with not getting tangled up in the cord. Just an FYI. This position sucks. Dude, I'm acting like I'm like really good at this now. I'm like, oh yeah, this position. I get two dubs in a row and it immediately goes to my head. Let me get closer. Pretty much my whole strategy in Pavlov is to get as close as possible because it's really hard to win fights at long range for me. Oh, yoink! Okay, we're watching yoink now. Alright, Yoink, what you got? What are you gonna show us today? You're up against Chick Hicks and Seaballer. You know those are the best of the best, right? Don't let it get to you. Is Rika in the chat? Alright, Yoink. Oh my god, that's so weird. We got Yoink against Chick Hicks here. Chick Hicks did hold it down at the end of the last. Chick Hicks! Wow, I'm proud of you. You learned that they like to get in close. That's how I took you last time. Seaballer versus Chick Hicks. Chick Hicks has dropped his weapon! Chick Hicks, no, run, get. Oh, Seaballer. Well done, Seaballer. Big respect. Okay, the true absolute last round, Rika. This one's truly for all the marbles. Let's go to sleep. Oh no, oh no. Oh my god, there's so many people. Okay. Sorry, yoink. Oh, sea baller. You thought you could sneak up on me, huh? Hey, Rika. I'm doing battle royales now. Yeah, I've had a bunch of people join from the stream and I've muted everyone's mics. And like have a pin on the game so more people can't join. Have we ever done a battle royale in Pavlov together? Yeah. I don't think we have. They're pretty cool. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, Omega Creeper with the kill! Okay. So now we see who's gonna win. Omega Creeper versus... Who's this? Oh, Tube Ferret once again. Rika, surely you remember Tube Ferret. Who's your money on? On me? I died already. Oh. I died after you came in. But understandable, it is. What is it, 1:10 a.m.? Good night, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. This was freaking hilarious and amazing. Can I get a huge thank you, Rika, in the chat for keeping me responsible and making sure I go to sleep and don't stay up all night? This was super fun. All right, to send us off. Goodbye, everybody. Good night. Shouts out to Tube Fair for all those doves.